guys, today I'm at the Singapore Exchange, as you can see. Right now it's about 6 PM already. I've done a lot of things, done a lot of research, done a couple of trades, done my work. So the next thing that I'm gonna do is I'm gonna conduct a seminar for tonight. It's gonna be a cozy session, gonna be a small group, so let's go. And now it's like the peak hour in Singapore. It's super traffic jam. Okay, pardon me, I can't talk to you a lot right now because I need to conserve my voice, because if I shout at the camera right now like I used to, I'm gonna lose my voice, because later I'm gonna speak for about 3 hours. It's gonna be a strain, so hopefully I don't lose my voice. So I'm gonna talk to you after the seminar ends and hopefully share some tips with you. So let's go. And it's been a long time since I've spoken in the seminar, so hopefully I still know my script and I don't forget any lines. Public speaking 101. Okay, need to conserve my voice. Okay guys, so 30 minutes before I start, so gonna eat some dinner first, so talk to you later. So again guys, slides already. Still haven't finished my dinner. So looking at the charts here. And then dinner. Got some nice music, my team set up. Wish me luck. Guys, just done with the seminar. Why is it that Singaporeans, they are stressed and overworked? Right now it's 10:30 PM. Look at all the office buildings. All of the office lights are still on. Means people are still working. Now guys, if you think Singapore is boring, check out the nightlife. A lot of good food. Right now I'm at one of my favorite places, Marina Bay Sands. Now if you've been on my channel for quite some time, you already know that I always preach about you need to act as if you are that ideal person right now. Meaning that if you want to become a millionaire, go to places where millionaire would go shopping. Go to places where millionaires would go eat. Not to so-called splash and waste your money, but program your subconscious mind into knowing that you deserve a better lifestyle. So basically what you need you to do is to go for a monthly wealth inspiration. Let's say for example, you have a dream car. Just go to the showroom. Just sit in a car, feel the car, pretend you're driving that car, pretend you already own that car. Or let's say you want a golf club membership. Just go to that golf club, sit there. Sit there as if you're a member of a golf club for one whole entire year. Sit there as if you freaking own the club. Just buy a cup of coffee, sit there, because your environment is very important. What you surround yourself with is going to program your subconscious mind. Now, because today's a weekday, that's why there's nobody here. Nobody here, can you look at that? Empty. And also let's say if you go to a car showroom, you go to a shopping center where all the rich kids shop at. When you see a brand that you love, don't be like, oh my god, I can't afford it. Think in terms of, how can I afford it? Because if you go to a showroom and then you'll be like, oh my god, I don't think I can afford this car, then there's no point for you to go there. No point, you might as well stay at home and just eat shit. So guys, at least once a month, go to a place that inspires you in terms of achieving the next financial level. Go to a place that's going to inspire you to become rich. But if you're still be like, Karen, money is not everything, money doesn't bring you happiness, well, you can stop watching my videos. You can continue shopping at the dollar store, feeling like you're worth $1, feeling like you don't deserve more, you continue doing that. Continue doing that. The money is going to go to someone's pocket anyway, why not that be yours? Why does it have to be somebody else? In fact, the more money you have, the more money you can donate to charity, which can give you more happiness. If you've been following me for some time now, you might already know what's my favorite brand. Luckily the store is closed, otherwise temptations again. By the way guys, if you are selling the markets right now, go and stand beside here. The markets would go. Gives you good luck. Anyway guys, I'm not encouraging you to splash on luxuries for no reason. But here's the thing, when you choose to wear good quality stuff, it makes you feel like $1 million. And when you feel like $1 million, you'll make $1 million decisions. That's really powerful. Okay, so if you're wondering how the seminar went, to those people who came tonight, thank you so much. But I just want to bring up one thing. It's simple respect, okay? Because one gentleman came, he came late, disrupt the whole entire session. I'm fine with that. But not only that, he also left halfway. While I'm talking, he left halfway. So when you come late, you never say sorry, it's fine, I'm fine with that. But if you come late and then you leave early, you never say thank you. It's like you can disrespect me all you want. You can be a jerk all you want. But don't let me see your face ever again. Simple as that. Do you need me, 28-year-old, to teach you basic respect? I'm teaching all of these 2 hours, 3 hours for free. And when you leave halfway, you never say thank you. As a 40, 50-year-old, need me, a 28-year-old, to teach you basic manners. But you know what? The rest of my supporters, they still stayed there. They still listened to me. They still took notes. So I really appreciate them. Like I said, I'm not here for jerks, for idiots, for haters, doctors, for stupid people who don't even know basic manners. I'm here for my supporters. And I'm doing what I'm doing every single day for my supporters and not anybody else. And I'm gonna make my supporters so successful, and I'll crush all of you who doubt me. Disrespect me all you want, doubt me all you want, throw me hate all you want, because that is going to make me and my supporters stronger, and we're gonna crush you like an ant. So all in all, this session went well, went smoothly, I didn't lose my voice, thank God. And also I have a great team who supports me, they're doing all the background stuff. Without them, I would have died, really. So then I need to go home for supper now, really hungry. Hopefully you enjoy this seminar speaking day with me. After that, good night. I'll talk to you soon.